Welcome to IT Person Enterprises Solution to Pass Question in BECE Mathematics, Session A Objectives, Year 2014, Questions 21 to 40. I am Lawrence Danso-Amoako, alias Kapiri Imposed. I am going to be your facilitator.
Question 21. What percentage of his salary does he spend on rent and utilities? The sum of angles at the center of the pie chart equals 360 degrees. That of rent and utilities equals 80 degrees. So the percentage is going to be equal to 80 divided by 360 times 100%. Zeros will cancel out. 4 goes here 2, 4 goes here 9. So 200 divided by 9. Now the long division method. 209. 2, you shall get 18. 2, 0. Another 2, 18. 2, 0. 2, 18. 2, another 2. So the answer is C. Question 22. In an enlargement with a scale factor of 2, which of the following statements is not true? A. Each length is multiplied by 2. This is true. B. The angle remains unchanged. This is true. C. The shape of the figure does not change. This is true. D. The size of the figure does not change. This is false. So the right answer is D. Question 23. Kofi, Kwadwo, and Ama shared 480,000 Ghana cedis in a ratio of 3:5:4. How much did Ama receive? The ratio is 3:5:4. Ama's ratio is 4. The total ratio is going to be 12. So Ama's share is going to be 4 divided by 12 times 480,000. 4 goes here 1, 4 goes here 3. 3 goes here 1, 3 goes here 160,000. So the right answer is A. Question 24. If W equals to 12, S equals to 5, Y equals to 6, and Z equals to 4, find the value of W, S minus Y, Z. That is W, S minus Y, Z. W equals to 12, S equals to 5, Y equals to 6, Z equals to 4. So 60 minus 24, which equals to 36. So the right answer is C. Question 25. A man was 24 years old when his son was born. Now he is 3 times as old as his son. Find the age of his son. If the son's age is S, his father's age will be S plus 24. Now his father's age is 3 times that of his son, meaning S plus 24 equals to 3S. Now 24 will go to 3S minus S, or 2S to be equal to 24. Therefore, S equals to 12. So the son's age is 12. Question 26. There are 20 identical balls in the box. 12 of them are blue and the rest are green. If one ball is taken at random from the box, find the probability that the ball is green. now the total number of balls equals to 20. Blue balls equals to 12, and therefore green will be equal to 8. Probability of choosing a green ball is therefore going to be 8 divided by the total 20. 4 goes here, 2, and 4 goes here, 5. So the answer is B. Question 27. Using the following mapping, find the missing numbers P and Q. Now, from the mapping, it can be observed that 2 times 1 plus 1 equals to 3. 2 times 2 plus 1 equals to 5. 2 times 4 plus 1 equals to 9. 2 times 5 plus 1 equals to 11. Therefore, P is going to be equal to 2 times 3 plus 1, which equals to 7. That is P. And Q is going to be equal to 2 times 6 plus 1, which equals to 13. So the answer is D. Also, notice that 3 plus 2 equals 5. 5 plus 2 equals 7. 7 plus 2 equals 9. 9 plus 2 equals 11. 11 plus 2 equals 13. Therefore, P equals 7 and then Q equals 13, which is D. Question 28. The perimeter of a rectangle is 24 centimeters. If the length is 7 centimeters, find its width. A rough sketch of the rectangle. 7 centimeters, meaning here will be 7 centimeters, and let the width be S and S. So the sum should give you 24. So 2S plus 7 plus 7 should be equal to 24, meaning 2S plus 14 should be equal to 24. 2S should be equal to 24 minus 14. 2S should be equal to 10. Therefore, S equals to 5. So the answer is B. Question 29. A boy walks on the bearing 070 degrees. Which of the following diagrams shows his direction? The right direction is B. Question 30. How many faces has a cube? A cube has 6 faces, so the right answer is B. Question 31. The diameter of a circular tree is 28 centimeters. Find the area of the tree. Take pi to be 22 over 7. The diameter is 28. Therefore, the radius equals to 14 centimeters. The area is given by pi r squared, or 22 over 7 times 14 squared, which equals to 22 over 7 times 14 times 14. 7 goes here 1, 7 goes here 2. So we shall get 44 times 14. Now let us multiply. 44 times 14 is 16. Then 17. 4, 4, 6, 1, 6. So the right answer is D. Question 32. Calculate the volume of a cylinder with radius 7 centimeters and height 10 centimeters. Take pi to be 22 over 7. The volume of a cylinder is given by pi r squared h, where r is the radius and h is the height. So we substitute pi to be 22 over 7 times radius 7 squared times h 10. So 22 over 7 times 7 times 7 times 10. 7, 7. So we shall be left with 22 times 70. So 22 times 7, 14, carry 1. This time this 14 plus 1, that's 15. So 22 times 70 is 1540 centimeter cube. So the right answer is C. Use the diagram below to answer questions 33 and 34. Question 33, find the value of E. E is vertically opposite this angle over here. So it's also equal to E. Now the sum of angles in a triangle should add up to 180 degrees, meaning 50 plus 38 plus E should be equal to 180, or 88 plus E should be equal to 180, or E equals 180 minus 88, which equals to 92. So the answer is D. Question 34. Find the angle marked D. We shall first find the angle over here. It's going to be equal to 180 minus 132. This is because the sum of angles on a straight line should add up to 180 degrees. So the difference is going to be equal to 48. Now, meaning the angle here equals 48. We already know the angle here to be 92 degrees from the previous question. So the sum of angles within the triangle should add up to 180 degrees. So 92 plus this angle right here plus 48 plus D should be 180 degrees. So 140 plus D should be 180, and D equals 180 minus 140, which equals to 40. So the answer is B. Question 35. A 3.6 meter long string is cut into pieces, each of length 40 centimeters. How many pieces can be cut from the string? Now, the length of the string is 3.6 meters, which equals to 3.6 times 100 centimeters, which equals to 360 centimeters. Now, the length of each string is 40 centimeters, so the number of pieces is going to be equal to 360 centimeters divided by 40 centimeters. This goes here 9. So 9 pieces. The right answer is D. Question 36. Solve the inequality 2s plus 10 is greater than or equal to 7s over 2 minus 5. That is 2s plus 10 is greater than or equal to 7s over 2 minus 5. 7s over 2 is a fraction. We shall eliminate the fraction from the inequality by multiplying through the inequality by 2. So 2 times 2s plus 2 times 10 is greater than or equal to 2 times 7s over 2 minus 5 times 2. We shall get 4s over here plus 20 is greater than or equal to 2, we cancel 2, so 7s minus 10. Now we shall group like items. So we shall send 7S to the other side of the inequality. The sign will reverse. So 4S minus 7S greater than or equal to minus 10. We shall send plus 20 to the other side of the inequality. The sign will therefore reverse to minus 20. So minus 3S is greater than or equal to minus 30. We shall divide through the inequality by minus 3, that is 3S minus 30. The sign will reverse. This is because when an inequality is divided or multiplied through by a negative number, the sign reverses, minus 3, minus 3. So, minus 3 will cancel minus 3, and then negative will cancel negative, which shall be left with 10 over here. So, S is less than or equal to 10, and the answer is A. Question 37. The point P with coordinates 5 and 4 is reflected in the y-axis. Find its image. The rule for the reflection is sy morphs into minus sy. So 5, 4 will map into minus 5 and 4. So the right answer is A. Question 38. If 4 on 11 equals to S minus 3 on 11, find the value of S. We shall equate the S component of the vector, that is 4 to be equal to S minus 3. S is going to be equal to 4 plus 3 and S equal to 7. So the answer is C. Question 39. Find the gradient of a line which passes through the points M with coordinates minus 1 and 2 and N with coordinates 6 and minus 3. Now, the gradient is given by y2 minus y1 divided by s2 minus s1. Let this coordinate be s1 and this be y1, and let this be s2 and this be y2. So the gradient is going to be equal to y2 equals to minus 3 and y1 equals to 2 divided by s2 equals to 6 and then sy equals to minus 1. So we shall get minus 5 and then 6 plus 1, so minus 5 all over 7. So the answer is A. Question 40. Find the next two terms in the sequence 11, 7, 3, minus 1, dash, and dash. From the sequence 11 minus 4 will give you 7. 7 minus 4 will give you 3. 3 minus 4 will give you minus 1. Minus 1 minus 4 should therefore give you minus 5. Minus 5 minus 4 should therefore give you minus 9. So the two numbers are minus 5 and then minus 9. So D.